Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.